Now I explain the second principle technology. We continue to use the same device as we used at the first part, but this time enrolling method is different. On the first part, we roll the finger to capture different angles of image. But this time, you just put or place the finger three times to enroll the finger. This is kind of an experiment among our experiments, and we are trying to figure out what is the best way to make customers to enroll the finger vein without any stress or with minimum stress. Well, let's move on to the second part of principle demonstration. We use the same device, but the enrollment method is different. This time, we just place the finger three times to enroll the finger. Let's place the finger on the device, and the first image is already patterned and came out on the screen. Move on to the second time, okay. Then the third time. And now the enrollment is complete. And let's see the authentication. And instantly, it's done. And when you put another different finger, this demonstration method continues to show you the actual finger vein image.